get your dream house today. Call 1-900-111-1111.
Wow, BB, all the house so nice, yeah?
Ah, no. Wow, I see the house, the basement, ah, got the siap pool, leh. The stupid hair, eh? Hey, by the way, why you sit so far? Come closer, lah.
Now safety distancing, ma. You don't know, meh. Anyway, ho, BB.
Oh.
I think there's something that we should have done a long time ago.
Huh? Like what? Get a cat.
Get a cat head, lah. Get a house.
How's we gonna do that? You know, meh?
Actually, I also don't really know.
Then who know? Yeah, since when you come in one? Oi, this one my house lah.
But don't worry, I can help you bro. Remember,
don't worry about BTO. When you got BRO.
Huh? BTO only ah?
Man lah. I will guide you along the way. Let's go on an adventure to help you both buy a house. Don't say I never show you ah.
Now how ah? Where do we go to complete this quest? Hey, Bing Yu, you know where to go now?
Ask me, I ask who?
Wow, her rude lady, this viewer. Ah, never mind lah. I know this friend ah, got a gold big sing ah. You should know where to go one. Hello, GBS ah. I'm on a quest to buy a house ah, but I don't know where to go. Can you help me now, brother?
Hello, Ah Beng. Don't worry. They don't call me GBS for nothing. For your quest, you need to drop by the ordinary accounts house and then go to Cashew Road. After that, go to the house of keys. Settle.
Thank you, GBS. Bye. Wow, hang ah, just nice with OA house. Now what ah?
Excuse me ah, do you have any housing options to recommend us?
BTO! Resale! Condo!
Walao, how come you're so nice to her one? Hey, so now how ah, which one should we buy?
For BTO ah, the good thing is it's new and empty, so you can design it yourselves.
Wow, that means I can build a siangkyu my house!
Then ah, it is also the most affordable option since they are heavily subsidized. However, you need to wait a few years before you can collect the keys. And then for resale, there are more locations for you to pick from and you can move in straight away. But they are a bit more expensive than BTO.
Then the condominium leh?
Condos are almost fully furnished and there are many amenities. However, they are the most expensive amongst these options.
Amenities ah? And then I ask you ah, got the
deal with it?
No lah, swimming pool. Because my baby loves to swim.
So sweet leh you.
I want my baby to have the best amenities. Okay, let's get a condo.
You shouldn't rush into buying your dream home. Most importantly, you need to buy a house that is within your means, so you don't overspend and regret later. You see ah, the combined salary is around 5.5k. And then ah,
hey, how I know?
Hey, shh. Don't interrupt. As I was saying, the rule of thumb is to keep your monthly housing installment within 30% of your gross monthly income. But the lower, the better lah.
Huh? Thumb also got rule one lah. And I know my income not very high. No need to say gross one lah.
Aiyah, no lah brother. Come, I show you. You see, imagine this is your combined income.
Oi, you say we're earning peanuts, is it?
Ayo, this one analogy lah. Every month, you get 10 peanuts. You must keep your monthly housing installment within 3 peanuts so that the rest you can save for your future.
Ah, okay, I get it. But then what is the 30% combined monthly income ah, that one? Ah, never mind, I got calculator. Hey bro, help us calculate eh. 30% of your combined monthly income is... $1,650! Wow, $1,650. A lot leh. I think oh, we can baller and buy the condo, no?
Baller? I kick your ball there, you know ah. We should spend less so that we can save more for our future. Calculator, calculate how much we need to pay if we buy BTO.
Sorry ah, I only listen to my bro.
Okay, sorry boss. Okay, 4-room BTO is about 300k, minus housing grant is 40k. Then I go for 4 years later, by the time you get your BTO 3 to 4 years later, your OA combined confirm more than 60k. Wow, so much ah. Minus this then become 200k balance purchase price. Then ah, if you take a 25 year repayment period using HDB loan right, means ah, your monthly housing installment is about... $900!
Wow, $900 leh. BB, we should pay less money and save more for our future.
Okay BB. Who knows, or maybe the mini Beng and the mini Lian might come
soon. Hey, safety distancing.
Okay. BTO, we choose you! Papa, now go away.
Cashew Road! You shut the memory, is it?
Wow, don't do the same thing like that, ma. Okay, baby. Oh, hey, I'll go and get my e-scooter.
Hey, you don't want banned already, la.
Okay. We walk. Like, can. Whoa! Cashew Road!
Ah, this is my expertise. Over the years, as you both were working, I helped you all set aside some money every month so that you all can pay for your down payment, money installment, home protection.
Okay, we get it. Wow, brother, you very the steady from PP, ah. If like that, why wait? Just give us all the money.
Oi. You think I keep the money in my pockets, man? The money is kept somewhere safe. As you all know, you can use your OA savings to pay for the flat before taking an HDB housing loan.
I think we should keep some inside just in case. Can or not?
Wow, this alien very smart. I think it's true what they say. Opposites attract.
Wow, you're right, man. Hey, so what y'all do?
I use all my OA, so my monthly housing loan will be lower. I kept some just in case.
Wow, mixed review leh, but how can?
Ayo, you all need to consider properly before deciding. As Alian mentioned earlier, you never know when emergencies might happen.
For example, you can be watching your cat videos and walking on the road, and suddenly, bam, you accidentally walk into the lamppost.
Wow, this one, like familiar
oh. Ayo, anyway, keeping a portion of your OA will help homeowners keep a buffer in case got loss of income from retrenchment, illnesses, and even while waiting for new jobs. You can use your OA savings first to pay for monthly housing loans and not fork out any cash.
Okay, we decide now. Judging from how clumsy I am and how I clumsy defend love with my BB, we can keep a portion of our OA.
Ah, BB, take that one.
Solid, now let's go to the next location, the House of Keys.
Wow, BB, this is the place where we're gonna collect the keys to our house leh.
Huh? I don't see any keys here leh. Is it maybe I need to kiss my BB first?
Eee! Safety distancing!
Ayo! Before y'all can get the keys, there is one final decision that you need to make. How are y'all going to pay for your monthly housing loan installments?
Wow! Like that, how to decide?
Ayya, just now calculator Rishi, you are paying about $900 for your monthly installment. So each option got its pros and cons lah.
Wow, that means if I use all my OA savings, then I don't need to fork out cash every month, right?
Very correct.
But then why got people want to choose the back cash payment one? Doesn't make sense, man.
Why are you laughing? I don't get it.
You see the subtitle lah, I said doesn't make sense.
Some people choose to do back cash payment so they can leave some money in their OA and continue earning up to 3.5% interest.
Wow, sounds interesting.
Wait, BB, we can afford to pay 75% of our OA savings every month and the remaining 25%. We fork out cash
. Wow, baby, you are sound so sexy when you use the big numbers . Okay, I agree with you. Let's count in and choose the option too.
Oh, but baby, nowadays people use the digital lock one. Also one. Baby, let's set the code together.
Okay.
Anniversary date. You forgot our anniversary date, right?
Hey, Ben, you, what's my anniversary date? Help me leh.
Hey, you all don't help him. Faster. What's our anniversary day?
Every day is like anniversary day with my BB.
What?
Hey! Safety disturbing!